Connecticut Senator Richard Blumenthal introducing a bipartisan bill today to try to fight prescription drug abuse. The bill is designed to increase participation in federal prescription drug takeback programs amid the growing opioid epidemic. It's called the Access to Increased Drug Disposal Act of 2018. Blumenthal says the bill would be used to get rid of unwanted drugs from medicine cabinets before they do unexpected harm.